When he's not at work at the Penny Arcade, he dresses up as a happy clown and cruises the streets looking for young ones to entertain. Sure, there was that unpleasantness a while back which resulted in a small prison term and some rehabilitation at a psychiatric hospital, but that's all behind him now. Come on, kids, let's laugh.